I really do believe that Caterpillar hires great people. I've worked at the company a long time and have known a lot of people. And for the most part, they are people of integrity. They are intelligent. They're professional. They're just great people.
The best part of my job is getting to work with a diverse group of individuals. So I would have never dreamed when I was in college, growing up in Detroit, Michigan, that I'd get to go all over the world to see Caterpillar's product in action, interfacing with different customers to understand how they're using our equipment, but then also to work with engineers that are in China, to work with engineers that are in the UK, to teach them how Caterpillar does product development so that they can then develop product so that they can continue to build our Caterpillar brand in other parts of the world. That's just been so exciting.
The leaders I have worked with, they have brought to me inspiration to become like them and to be influencing other people. Same as they have done with me. Something that excites me a lot is I see that now as something that I can achieve. It's not something I dream with and let's see what happens tomorrow. No, it's something I can achieve.
It really makes me proud to work here with the number of people that I get to work with on a daily basis, the different cultures, and just the talented people that we have at Caterpillar.
I have a great team, and I have some great management as well. I enjoy working with them, and they are really focused on solving problems and focused too on preventing problems from happening in the first place, which is an important aspect of everything that we're trying to do on the supply chain side.
My immediate work group, I've got 5 different nationalities that I work with. That's in a group of like 15 people. But on top of that, not just people who are just 5, 10 yards away from you, but you're also talking to people globally all the time. Those unique sets of perspectives from different countries helps you develop and helps you to develop as a person and develop as an employee.
I would say what keeps me here are the people that work within Caterpillar. I think the foundation of Caterpillar, at least in the area that I work in, the people are great. I love the area I work in. I have great leaders.
When I decided to come back to Cat after leaving for a few years, I was really interested in getting back to working with the type of people that I worked with prior to leaving. We bring great people in, great teams, and I wanted to get back to that.
I like to interact with teams. I like to build teams, and I guess that's the most rewarding part of my job. You know, regardless if I'm doing purchasing, I'm doing operations, I'm doing tech services, every time you do something, it's through people, and that's the part that I like the most.